Hi, my name is Dr Chetan Ginigeri. I'm a pediatric intensivist based out of Bangalore. Because of this corona pandemic, a lot of parents have reached out to us with concerns about immunizations or vaccinations for their children. Now that's a very genuine concern. All of us do not know what is the longevity of this problem. So according to WHO and CDC and all the other health organizations based out of this world, the recommendations are very clear. For children who require their primary vaccinations, that means vaccinations which cannot be postponed according to your national immunization policy. Like for India, it would mean BCG, oral polio vaccines, hepatitis B given at birth, and 6, 10, 14 weeks of DPT, OPV, these vaccinations, and 9 months MMR and 15 months MMR, and at 18 months again a booster of DPT followed by another booster at 5 years. Now these are all primary vaccinations which cannot wait any longer. If you are in a place which is not endemic for this corona and you are not in a red zone or a containment zone and you have a healthcare facility which takes care of social distancing and all the other healthcare norms, please get the vaccinations done for your children at the earliest. Now there are also a group of optional vaccines like chickenpox, hepatitis A, typhoid, pneumonia vaccines, which can wait a little longer, up to 6 months, 3 months to 6 months on an average. But then with these primary vaccines, do not delay it anymore. Please go to a healthcare facility and get it done. With the optional vaccines, you can wait for 3 to 6 months. For older children, like 10-year-olds who have to get their compulsory vaccines of DT, as well as other optional vaccines, which include for girls cervical cancer vaccines, those can be delayed again from 3 to 6 months. So take care. For primary immunizations of compulsory vaccines, according to your national immunization program, get those vaccines done as soon as the lockdown is lifted in your containment area. And for optional vaccines, you can wait for things to become a little bit better in your locality and then reach out to the healthcare facility for those vaccinations. Thank you.